Welcome back to the channel. If you have upgraded your WordPress version to 5.5, you could probably be having a couple of glitches inside your site. And why is this? This is because WordPress is evolving as a software, and recently they have been trying to update the different versions of external libraries that they do have inside the core to update them to bring them to the latest versions of the different softwares. Now, if you read this ticket, which I have put down in the description, you realize that there is a debate about jQuery Migrate, which is a dependency that a number of themes and plugins rely on for their functionality. You can see that there is a talk of 11k and going all the way to 2.4k and jumping from 2.6k to about 50 themes that would break because of the issue of removing jQuery Migrate from core. And there's a debate on how to handle this. Now, if you've come here for the fix, it's really easy. All you need to do is go into your plugin section, go to Add New, and you're going to look for Enable jQuery Migrate Helper. This is the plugin that you need to install. It was recently updated 3 days ago, and it has skyrocketed in the number of installs. You just need to get it. It's the one from the WordPress team. So all you need to do is click Install, and then activate it. Once you do this, your site is going to go back to the way it was. So the removal of this jQuery Migrate from WordPress caused a lot of issues for so many plugins, and because there was no transition time, that's why you're having these glitches. But with it installed, everything should be back to normal. The removal of jQuery Migrate actually affected so many plugins, all the way even to the classic editor, that you have to migrate or update your version from 1.5 all the way to 1.6. And if you do so, you will have those errors going away. So if you're a plugin builder, you have to be able to go to this ticket, search how you can add your jQuery Migrate. If not, import it as a dependency file as you look for other solutions to have your plugin work with the different versions of sites or your themes, so that your users actually are able to have a good time enjoying your product. So thank you for watching. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up, share it with friends, make sure that they are not caught unawares and that they're in the dark for the long while.